Welcome to this course on thermodynamics for biological systems, classical and statistical aspects. As you would learn in the very first lecture or the second lecture of this course, thermodynamics plays a highly central role in manipulating biological systems. If at all you are interested in manipulating biological systems, you need to have a good grounding in thermodynamic principles. And this is pretty much the first time, I think, that both the classical aspects and the statistical aspects, which are both essential to analyze biological systems, the statistical part may be treated as graduate level material for other engineering disciplines, whereas it is essential for biological engineering to know that at an undergraduate level. And we provide this, or this course provides information on both the classical aspects and the statistical aspects to make you into a more complete person for manipulating biological systems. This course will be handled by two of us. I am G.K. Suresh Kumar and my colleague, Professor Sanjeev Senapati from the Department of Biotechnology, IIT Madras. Wish you a good time learning the relevant material in this course. We are always there to help you. Sign up for this course and have fun. See you then.